philosophy and have me see as they see. But in the volcanic loneliness of the mind's adventure, to tear out the hypnosis away from your eyes and dare to see for yourself what you see, and dare to speak what you see, and then surely be in trouble with the authorities. The authorities! The authorities who would deny my power to put together the absolute puzzle. Come lunch with the monster. Let's eat the authorities who would burn you for telling them the sun was the center of the solar system. Who would burn you for telling them they did not exist. Who would dogmatize freedom? They would harness the atom and place a chastity belt around every erring imagination. When in the ring of a moment, every atom is its own authority. And let moronic democratic vote takes place. The authorities, I've always been in trouble with them. Whether they held the Bible in the air and condemned me in the name of their bullshit god of love, I was in trouble with them. And they had six stripes on their uniform, or a star on their shoulder. I was in trouble with them. Even when they were the king of heaven, or the king of hell, I was in trouble with them. Only with my fist in the air, questioning, challenging, analyzing, challenging, 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 challenging. Explosion. Every fucking minute. What do you want is not true. There is no such thing as death. Senses are liars. Nothing exists.
Where the village beat splashed upon its own boat.
the boat to the end of Nevermore, Nevermore to its own grip, the old Dutch and the sound of the Portuguese, the sound of the Portuguese and the sound of the Dutch, the sound of the English, 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 Dutch, English, Dutch, Gold Line. Talk with Zimbabwe. Lord in my own soul. Soul in my own prayer. Where the village mirror reflects the visions of Nevermore. And the ashtrays of the songs wash their ashes into the sea. And the sea laughs like a fool. But wise men never turn their own cheek. And wise men never hear the song. Wise men never see the blue. Wise men never see Chichen Itza. No! 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 Take me, song. I walked into the song. I walked. Ephesus, holding all the old dinosaurs. Pillars of Diana. I sung that dream. I walked some dream. I walked with my long song dream. My hair whitening in the air. Song domed me. Persepolis was gray. Gray in the song of the King of Kings. And the lonely pillars yelling loud note songs. Ah, oh, could it wonder what song would be? Ships here, return the tone. I'm no longer free. I see the song. The song walked on Machu Picchu, turning me into my dance, man. Sing me the song and dream. Dream where the valley no longer sees. La pirámide de la luna. El Valle de México. We're not alone here. We're not alone here. We've sung these songs before. We're not alone here. Now it's my turn to curl my tongue into my song. And let the visions of an old downward prayer whisper. I sweat songs. I sweat dreams. The microscopic fume. Song atoms, electrons. Read the other book song. Read the other book song when the corn seed was green. In the old song, sounded like the pillaging choir of the Vikings' dream. Light my tone, hung with my heart sung dry, hung with my heart felt, with all that I could see and all that I could stand. Heart song, hold on to the living soul, hold on to the soul, hold on to the pulse of life. Hold on in life. Heart with the bones dry. Brave, lone, dry. I sing here. But I don't exist. I don't exist. was once a time when all humans were black. It was a time before humans knew the cold north. A black skin protected from the torturous sun. Being on the belly of the earth, where the crying rivers brought word of cooler places. Arriving in the north, it was the snow that turned the black man white. And the cold tinged him pink. But his blood stayed blue. Binding him to the past. I have been with a black woman. And I watched our skins touch. Like the sun. Melting the snow. Like the snow cooling the sun. But more like the sun boiling, boiling, boiling the snow. There was once a time when all humans were black. There was once a time when all humans were black. There was once a time when all humans were black. 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 Osiris sings a song. 3,000 years before that prayer. Isis dreams on the walls of the stars. Horus walks into the dream. Building the ideas on the walls of Nevermore as the Nile crisscrosses in. Original sin, last judgment, heaven, hell, virgin birth, one God, the Trinity, Kyrie Abel my King, the crucifix, the immortality of the soul, all on the walls of ancient Egypt. All on the walls, ancient Egypt. All from Amon-Ra! 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 Ra! 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 Dreams of all the kisses crisscross into my and their dream. And the screams of the night kiss the sound. Menes walks into Zahara. And Zahara kisses all the dreams of the night. Ramses builds Abu Simbel. Abu Simbel kissing all the terms of the night. Streaming where the dreams could no longer see. Confronting all the civilized kiss, all the poems of the madness, all the dreams of the loneliness, all the beat songs, all the kisses, all the forests, building and joining Upper and Lower Egypt, building and joining Upper and Lower Egypt, Amida Salana, building and seeing and confronting truth, truth. Having the power to express it in these fantastic pyramids. Care song into its own dream. Passion all into its own life. Walking down to the desert of truth. Into the cryptic songs of life. Meld into the song of the rounding kisses. And the bed songs lay down each story. Eating the fired kiss. Walking into the magic of the mind. Walking into the first songs of primitive law. Law into the soul. They made us. They made us. We are them. We are them! Take me now. Take me where I can see. Take me where the dreams kiss all my madness. Take me as I bow my head and look into their eyes and feel them walking. Come with me. Come with me into Luxor and Karnak. And come on, boy. Come, Hansa! Come sing to me! Inch at now. Baptize me with the virgin birth of Nevermore. Lay me down into the river and wash my soul into my blood. And let the kisses roll into the maddened kiss of no time with a band's kiss. Tired darkness. Don't let me cry now. Don't let me forget all the kiss. Don't let me turn all the soul of all my dreams. I can touch your hand. Touch me now. Now in the end. Now in the beginning. Now here in Nevermore. I am with you. I am with you in your tomb. Come to the cavern. Come to the cavern. Come to the cavern. I love it. I love this song from the truth of all my dreams. And I live with you. And you live with me. But we are not here. 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 We were never here. You were never here. You were never there. I was never there. You were never there. Well, we were never here. You were never here. There is no past. Yahweh! Jesus! Allah! O Egypt. Mother of Yahweh, mother of Jesus, mother of Allah! You were never here. 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 I am sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Don't. history had dominated the earth, and there were no humans. Into the heart of bacteria. Their long, hippie hair. And their powerful science. Bacteria! 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 And bacteria dominated the earth, and there were no humans. Adam was descended from bacteria. Eve was descended from bacteria. Ramses was descended from bacteria. Alexander the Great was descended from bacteria. Cleopatra was descended from bacteria. Julius Caesar was descended from bacteria. Napoleon was descended from bacteria. Mikhail Gorbachev was descended from bacteria. George Bush was definitely descended from bacteria. George Washington was descended from bacteria. The Pope himself was descended from bacteria. Bacteria! 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 When bacteria dominated the earth, and there were no humans, Buddha was descended from bacteria. Moses was descended from bacteria. Jesus Christ was descended from bacteria. Muhammad was descended from bacteria. Copernicus does not exist. Therefore, he could never descend. Bacteria! 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 Bacteria!
Why don't you borrow the sound of the mind? Why don't you borrow the sound of the mind? And the finger rolls to the pointing shining reach, and words crawl through the banging stairs, and mouths eat rest through the groans of their round heads. Like looks that bury the total non-understanding of anything. And the treasures are buried in the lightning, like guard dogs biting the tears of blood, of the odor of passion, when everything disappears with the dominance of hypnosis. And the robots march to the yellow mast. Unhypnotized by one real glimpse of the sky. In a view of their gray hair and wrinkled skin. And the winter flowers stare and move through the wind. And tell their story like a dog walking through here. same moment, the lava underneath points and shouts and groans and stares in a tunnel boiling understanding of everything. Archie, can you get me a beer? Why don't you borrow the sound of the mind? Don't end. Don't begin. Be the madness of the sky. Be the madness of 20,000 leagues under the sea and crash into the depths. All that's left is to be. To be the strength in its magic kiss, the magic pronunciation of your soul. Borrow the tone of the kiss. Borrow the tone of the kiss. Borrow the tone of the kiss. Why don't you borrow the sound of the mind? Why don't you borrow the sound of the mind? Come on, Joe! Let's go! Everybody dance, it's the end of the show. Beginning of the next level, where the beating sounds and the I disappears, and the you disappears, and he and she disappear, and we disappear. It all disappears in the pounding dream of forgotten streams, where wisdom and vision, knowledge and soul be out the ignorant dreams of all the screens. Identity falls onto the floor of Nevermore, stepped into its own crack dream kiss, invented by ignorance, and killed by wisdom. Why don't you follow the sound? An inspiration shouts in beats. Like the pounding of my awareness. And it drives into the heart of the mystery. Where hope is the revolutionary, naming every illusion a false friend, an enemy. An enemy in the mystical struggle that uncovered the master illusion, life! Yeah. Life! 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 the senses. Like through the tears every day. In the opening of the eyes, where all is sudden, once again. Inside here with the neutrons, protons, electrons, and quarks. Trillion-year-old travelers. Survivors of the initial explosion. Beginning and end, in the no beginning and no end. And resting the mind in its spatial cushion. Only the mind can make the closed human eyes. There's nothing to say and nothing to do but lie naked on the earth and feel the wind. And your mind loosens its grip on the center of your being. And you feel the atomic meltdown of your body into the earth, into the air. Billions of atoms at every moment dropping off. And your entire body turns into a cloud of atoms, light, alive, with fury, floating in a world that is never to be left, intimate with truth, feeling basic.
exist. The earth does not exist. Copernicus does not exist. Jimmy Elkhouse does not exist. But the evolution does not exist.
Silence is going to change things? You think your silence is going to change the structure of the atom?
Fall of the electron upon its own proton. Protons kissing neutrons.
May be God. if I had anything to say. It seems I should only hurl silence to the world. And allow the atomic and subatomic particles to make all the noise. Realizing my own illusion and my own nothingness. And selfishly stay in non-existence forever. Sticks to a leaf, waiting for the sun to take it. Watching the rest of humanity stabbing itself with its ignorance. I should just stay in silence, find some food somewhere, with an inner silence that reaches to the universe. Anything other than survival's ego illusion of the senses. And that is the bottom line. Well, what did the dinosaurs leave? What will humanity leave when it's gone? And it will be gone. A grass-covered empire state building? Silent asphalt melting in the sun? With an irresponsible wind whistling through a disappeared humanity? In the dust-to-dust cliché? In the silent dust that made so much fury? I should just stay in silence. Cuando yo hablo español, puede haber toda mi vida. Puede haber toda mi alma, dejando todos mis huesos volar al universo. It's so good. Ah, so good. All right. Yeah, I've left humanity. I'm in my heart and dream. I'm in my mind. I've left my body. My mind has allowed me to leave my body. I've left my algehood. My fishhood. My gorillahood. My insecthood.
And make up my returning to the atomic sea, revolving around the sun in skin. Returning to the atomic sea.
Shit, that's what you are. used to bring $20 a week to my old man, and that was during the Depression. I always had money in my pocket. Nobody would fool me. There wasn't a son of a bitch living that would fool me. They all knew me. Apples. Huh? Apples! And when I was young, I used to pick beans on a farm. 35 cents a bushel. The farmer would weigh every bushel. I used to pick 3 bushels a day. That was $1.05. I kept the nickel and gave the dollar home. I had to. My old man burned his whole leg in an accident. He was laid up for a whole year. You got it easy. And still you complain. And still you get an old man to run around. That's the way to do. Be a regular guy. Don't try to pull that shit you try to pull. You're trying to make a jerk out of everybody. That's the way to do. When I got money, you got it, right? Yeah. I brought you into the world. I raised you. Now you're big. You forget all I did. You think you'll give me a hard time. You know that bag is almost full. Once it starts overflowing, look out. Then there's gonna be trouble. What are you trying to prove? What are you trying to pull? You're like your mother. She tries to give me a hard time, and she can't do a goddamn thing. Nobody gives me a hard time and gets away with it. I straighten you all out one by one. One by one, you'll all get straightened out. She thinks I'm always drunk. That's all she's got on goddamn mind. I'm drunk. I ain't never been drunk in my entire life. Sure, I take a drink now and then. That's my pleasure. Do I say anything when she drinks 10 cups of coffee? She gets up in the morning, that's 10 cups of coffee. I take one drink, I'm no good, and she's good. Did you ever see your mother drunk? She was drunk plenty of times. I first met her in a bar. She says I stink. When I shit, shit, and it stinks. But when she shits, oh, out comes Chanel number 5. She's good for you kids, but for me, she's no goddamn good. You weren't even born and your mother didn't want you. But I wanted you. And you were born. I could tell you plenty of stories about her. That you're too young, you wouldn't understand. I'm a working man. A top rate painter. I need a drink once in a while. Jobs I did 10, 15 years ago, still ain't new. They can't believe it when they see it. I paid all those Jew homes, and they all shake their heads. Jody say, oh, it's worth a million. Sure, it's worth a million, because I'm fucking Joe Apples. And my boss is another son of a bitch. I tell him, mind your business. You want the job done? Go take a walk. I talk to him like I talk to anybody else. He's no better. All these bosses are full of shit. They worry and worry. What do they worry? What are you making faces about? You did wrong, you know it. Tell the goddamn truth. I don't care what you did. But don't lie to me. Because it hurts me. Your mother lies. She lies to me. She lies like a fucking rug. I went just as far as I could throw her. Everything she said is a goddamn lie. All she wants is money. Money, money, money. But what does she do with all the goddamn money? I take a couple of dollars for myself and give her the rest. I say, give me an itemized list. Do you think she'd do it? She wouldn't. She must gamble the shit away. She must. But where the hell else can it all go? I don't give a goddamn for money. To everything there's a limit. Shit is shit. But don't put it on a stick. You're putting it on a stick. I try and give everything I heart desires. What I get for it? sons of bitches. Dearest cousin of mine, I tried my best for you because I love you. You don't give a goddamn for me. I can kick the bucket of mine. Nobody would care. My little Jimmy and Franny would cry.
Your mother would run like hell in a bank with the insurance policy. That's all she cares about, the goddamn money.
You and your car, you wouldn't cry in the room with your mother. I'm no good and she's good, that's what you think, don't you? Well, you'll find out someday.
I'm the good one around here and she's the one you gotta watch. She'll steal your eyeballs if you're not looking. When you were a little fuck like Jimmy, who used to clean all your shit and watch for your mother. I'll be goddamn. She was always running her ass around.
I was the one who took you fishing to the movies every place. You forget all I did. Go to your mother. I don't give a goddamn.
But don't give me any hard time. Your mother. All she wants to do is hurt me. She split my head 3 times already. And I'll do a goddamn thing. And mind my business. And she come run away with a fucking charade and kill me. If I hit her once, I kill her. She's always giving me a hard time. She nags and nags. She drives me crazy. She drives me crazy. Oh,
don't you tell me to stop yelling. Fuck the neighbors. I have to yell, you bastards would never listen to me. I'm a drinking man. I love to drink, yeah. And ain't no son of a bitch living gonna stop me either. You got a pair of pants on your ass? You got enough to eat? You got a roof over your head? Are you satisfied?
You better be satisfied.
Who the hell do you think makes all this shit for you, kids? Your mother? I bring the money home for you, kids, not your mother. Never get married because you think you love a woman.
That's the worst fucking thing you can do. To marry a rich old bitch, inherit her money and take it easy. Don't be a fool like me. Anything I was told before I married your mother, she'd give me trouble.
Oh, Mrs. Guinness, her boss told me, Joe, she said, if you marry her, she'll give you trouble. And sure as shit, she was right. I can't believe it. Even her boss knew her.
Makes me. All right, talk. It doesn't mean a goddamn thing. One of these days I'm gonna stop talking, and when I do, you better look out. I never hit you in my life. You keep pulling this shit. You're trying to pull, you're gonna get something you're not looking for. I'm good, but don't take advantage of my good nature. Someday. I'm in the grave. You gotta think of all the hard times you gave your old man. Get out of here.
Get out of here, goddammit! Get out of here!
was created by two fellows, Marshall Douglas, who did the colored slides. I think Marshall's in the back. Marshall?
Oh, here I am, back here. Look at you.
Johnson and